Hi guys, in this video, we will be sharing with you the types of websites you can create with WordPress. If you have other recommendations, please let us know in the comments below. Number 13 is travel website. Create a travel website, whether you're a seasoned traveler who enjoys sharing your experiences or the owner of a travel-related business. It's safe to say that most people now undertake their vacation planning online. You'll want to make sure that your vacation blog stands out from the crowd with such a vast readership in mind. For the most part, the WordPress theme community is here to help. No matter if you're just getting started with your travel website or you want to give it a facelift, there are several free and paid themes available. Number 12 is multilingual website. Many languages are supported by WordPress, but you may also create a multilingual site. Content, goods, and/or services are available in several languages on a multilingual website when expanding your business to new areas. It's a good idea to have your website available in the local language. When setting up a multilingual WordPress site, it's important to take cultural variations into account as well as the language they speak. Make sure your ideas don't offend their cultural values by paying attention to how they speak and how they express themselves. Number 11 is portfolio website. When it comes to effectively displaying your work as a designer, developer, photographer, or other creative, WordPress offers the answer. Using galleries and portfolio sections, you can simply build the perfect website. Beautiful galleries, hero sections, and sliders may be found on these sorts of websites. They successfully showcase your abilities. This is wonderful since these websites may also incorporate e-commerce elements so that you can buy and sell your products on display. Number 10 is online store or e-commerce website. Because of its simplicity, WordPress is increasingly becoming the go-to choice for companies new to e-commerce. Payments, inventory, sales tax, and delivery can all be handled through extensions. Most online retailers make use of WooCommerce, a plugin specifically designed for the WordPress platform. Additionally, there are WordPress extensions that allow you to set up an auction site, such as the Ultimate WordPress Auction plugin. WordPress Strong plugin architecture enables anybody to turn any WordPress website or blog into a fully fledged online store. With WooCommerce, there are several free and paid plugins that may help you get your online store up and running. Easy Digital Downloads, WP eCommerce, Jig Shop, and MarketPress are just a handful of the many excellent e-commerce plugins available for WP users to pick from. WordPress has come a long way since its humble beginnings, as seen by its ability to deliver a reliable online shopping experience. New features are being added to the platform with each new iteration. Number 9 is Jobs Board. Even finding and posting a job has never been easier than it is now in this rapidly modernizing age. In the event that you need a new job, where do you go to get one? Of course, online job boards are a good place to start. A job listing website like Career Builder or Indeed may now be easily created by anybody. An additional form of website that you may build with WordPress is a job board. Content and listing management have also been much simplified. Creating a platform where professional people apply for employment and companies advertise what they are searching for is wonderful since you can even benefit from it. Number 8 is online community. Your online community may be anything you want it to be with WordPress. An online community may help your business stand out from the crowd and connect with more of your target audience if you run one. Having a blog allows you to connect with a specific audience and establish a following. WordPress is a wonderful platform for establishing an online community, regardless of whether you want to give help, cultivate a following, or provide a place where like-minded individuals can express their thoughts. Number 7 is online course. Online classes are a great way to share your skills with those who want to learn something new, whether it's cooking, carpentry, speaking a foreign language, or designing. If you'd like, you can even make a full-time living teaching online classes. Plus, you won't need any programming knowledge or money up front, which is a huge advantage. The finest WordPress LMS for selling online courses is MemberPress Courses. Create courses, limit access, and sell memberships with a simple-to-use interface. Number 6 is Questions and Answers website. In order to develop a Quora-like website using WordPress, you may certainly do so. WordPress makes it simple to set up a Conda site, and with the addition of a few extra tools, you can make it even better, creating your own online community in the process. To establish an internet company, Conda websites rely on user-generated content. Having the ability to exchange material and ideas with the community is at the heart of the Conda model. When creating material, Think about how it might be improved by include external links, photographs, GIFs and videos, among other things. DW Question and Answer, ANS Press, Question and Answer, CM Answers, and Sabai Discuss are some of the most popular WordPress plugins for building a full question and answer system. Multilanguage, shortcode, reCAPTCHA, email notification, and other features are common across these plugins. Number 5 is Blog Website. A lot of blogs were made with WordPress when it was first made public. One of the primary goals of the WordPress development team was to create an outstanding blogging platform. Still the most common form of content management system created website. Even if WordPress has grown in size, it still remains an excellent blogging platform when compared to the most popular systems of its kind, such as Blogger, Joomla, and Tumblr. A personal blog or a business blog, WordPress provides all the functionality you'll want to get up and running quickly and easily. The CMS has come a long way since its inception. Many themes and plugins are included to aid you with SEO and the development of a distinctive blog. Even if the content is excellent, if the headline is bad, no one will read it. It is imperative that you spend the time necessary to ensure that you accurately convey your thoughts. When writing a blog post, consider what your readers are interested in and how they want to receive it. Images and other material should be used, and headers should be used to identify each portion of your piece. Optimize all of your content with the aid of SEO tools such as Yoast. Number 4 is Knowledge Base Website. There is no doubt that creating a wiki or knowledge website of your own is a time-consuming endeavor. You'll also need to do a lot of studies to get it perfect. WP can help you create a strong knowledge base for your website, and WordPress is here to assist you in doing so. Creating a wiki or information website is the first step, but after you've got the basics down, you'll need some guidance on how to get started. You should, however, do your own study by reading the help sections on Wikipedia, which are comprehensive and will undoubtedly assist you in grasping the essentials at a higher level. You must first perform some research. Make sure you understand how wikis and their communities operate before you begin contributing material. Wiki plugins and themes are next. WordPress, by default, does not support wikis. However, a wiki theme or a plugin can rapidly remedy this issue. In terms of wiki plugins, MyWiki is a nice one to utilize, as well as BuddyPress Docs and Pencil Wikipedia Lite, as well as Encyclopedia Lite, and Yada Wiki. Set up a well-defined organizational framework next. You'll need a clear organizational structure from the start because most wikis include a lot of material. Confusion and inconsistency are almost certain outcomes if you allow users to organize their own material during upload. Set up and set rules for your community at this point. It's not a terrible idea to think about how your wiki will be used by its visitors. It's better to start with a small number of allowed users so that you don't have to worry as much about SEO and user experience, UX. Number 3 is News and Magazine Website. People are spending more time online than ever before as the digital era takes hold. Because of this, most newspapers and magazines have gone the next step and made their content available online. WordPress makes it simple for anybody to establish a news or magazine website. New Yorker, Vogue, and People magazine are just a few of the big names that have chosen WordPress for their content-focused websites. Make your tale come to life by using articles alongside photographs or videos. When you're trying to reach a bigger audience, this method is more efficient than printing out thousands of copies. There are several WordPress magazine and news themes available in the theme market to help you get started. Number 2 is Affiliate Website. A commission may be earned by recommending items and services that are of interest to your customers. Over 100 million people across the world use WordPress to power their thriving affiliate businesses. It features a slew of affiliate marketing plugins and tools to assist you to make more money from your efforts. For example, you may sign up for various affiliate programs, or you can set up an Amazon affiliate store that relies on a single affiliate network for all of your purchases. Using your affiliate links in your content will help you get more visitors to your WordPress site. You'll get paid a commission when people click on your link and make a purchase. Number 1 is Business Website. WordPress makes it simple to create a company website with a polished appearance. WordPress is so strong that many big-name businesses are utilizing it to power their online presence. Before you start building your company website, you must have a clear set of goals in mind. There is no use in spending money on a WordPress site for your business if you have no clear goal in mind. Business websites will never accomplish its intended function if the objective of the site is unclear. Your website visitors need to know what your business is all about as they open it up. There is a requirement for them to know whether they've arrived at the proper spot and if your firm is the appropriate match. This is why it is so important to properly articulate your company's vision and objective. Remember your call to action at all times. It is good to employ CTAs on your website since they encourage users to take the next step toward utilizing or purchasing the product you are selling. To encourage readers to subscribe to your newsletter, learn more about your services, or purchase your items, employ call to action, CTA, buttons across your website. Thank you for watching. If you like our video, remember to help us to like and share. If you have yet to subscribe to our channel, remember to click on the subscribe button and most importantly hit on the bell icon, so that you will be able to receive notification when we launch a new video. See you in the next video.